So today I'm going to be showing you how to do these DIY feather slash fur trim sandals. I saw these on Misguided and I wanted to get them, but they were sold out in the black and I was so sad. So I decided to make some myself. All you need are some sandals and fur or feather trim and E6000 glue, which is just industrial strength craft glue, and some scissors. And all of these items can be found like literally laying around your house. If you have a feather boa or a fur boa, you can just take that and place it on the shoe and just glue it down. It's the simplest tutorial ever, but I promise you it took me 5 minutes and I didn't really even have to think that hard to do it. This glue I got from Walmart. It was in the craft section and the sewing section. So I assume it's used for crafts like this. But anyway, I'm just taking that glue and putting it on the strap of these shoes. These shoes are really cheap. I got them from, I think, Agassi or one of those random cheap shoe stores. They were only 20 bucks. But if you already have some sandals that you don't really like it or you don't want to wear anymore, you can just upcycle them into a fancy looking shoe. And once you cut the fur or feather, you're going to find a lot of feather pieces hanging everywhere. So just make sure that you trim the sides like I'm about to do here. As you can see, there's some feathers hanging over the edge and you don't want those because you may trip on them and they can drag on the floor. So you just want to trim each side and make sure that there's not a bunch of excess falling over the edge. And once you're done trimming that, just vacuum up your mess and you'll be done.